Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, today... Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back to the number one channel on YouTube for all things nonsense. It's Stacey D and the Yeti. Nailed it. Welcome back, guys. Today, we are getting right in with a quiz. So before we get into this quiz or tell you even what it's about, make sure you hit subscribe and hit follow and smash that notification. So getting into today's quiz, you want to tell them what it's about?
Yes. So our son, also our editor, he has put together a pretty awesome challenge quiz for us, taking something that we love a lot, movies. We watch a lot of movies. Taking their scores and putting it together, giving us a little snippet of the score, and then we have to guess what it is.
So we didn't get in on this. We don't know what's going on. He's putting this together, so we're going to see how it goes. But listen, we're going to keep score. Make sure you're keeping score at home, and make sure you even jump in and take this quiz with us.
So we can either choose to guess right away what the answer is if we think we know it, and then we can also pick off of multiple choice if we are stumped.
So we are really high tech. We have our multiple choice options on the table next to us, so we can flip them up here, and hopefully everything is going to be on the screen for you. Some advanced editing. Make sure you guys leave a comment on the editing. So let's get into this. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So what do? We just sit here? We need our whiteboards. So what we're going to do here is they're going to play a song. We're going to hear it. You're going to hear it. And then we're going to have to guess. I don't know if you guys have ever done this before. Movie scores are a lot harder than just theme music, so hopefully we're not sucking it up too bad.
Don't look at my board.
I'm going to win, and you're going to give me a foot massage.
I knew this one right away. I hope you don't bring shame to our family. Our editor is standing by to give us the nod or the thumbs up or the thumbs down about if we were right.
Oh, I put Prisoner of Azkaban. It's Harry Potter. Hold on a second. It's the Goblet of Fire. It's the very beginning when it comes on there, and they're just starting to come into the old caretaker. They're just zooming in on them. I can see the whole thing. Dang it!
I told you, I guess dang it, dang it, dang it. Partially wrong, so do you get half of a point?
No.
But I get a solid point. Ha! Won't be needing this.
I want multiple gifts. You know, what do they call that? I would like to see some options. I like some options because, you know what? I've got a lot of movies rattling around here, and that sounded like four.
Iron Man 2. The A-Team, Captain America, the First Avenger, and Lord of the Rings.
All right, this is what I think I've got. You ready? Was that right? Captain America. See, that was tough because I thought that I could have gone either way because, you know what, it actually sounds like the A-Team.
It totally does.
If you guys have ever seen the A-Team, I love that movie. I think they did such a great job with it. So, movie scores are a lot harder than you think because it's not just like their theme song. We're just barely hearing snippets. You guys are hearing that, right? You're hearing it at home. Where are we at? Did you already tear up number two?
I just threw it to the ground. But yeah, we're on number three.
Is it three?
Hey, if you know that movie, leave it in the comment section.
I'll have three beers. And if you get that one right, leave it in the comments and you'll get a prize to you. Multiple choice.
No idea. Okay. Oh, okay, okay.
Are you guys at home? Are you having this kind of trouble as well? Like, do you guys watch that many movies? Look, this is just random snippets of music. Okay.
Okay, ready?
What?
Were both of us?
Then
we both got it wrong?
Hold on, I know what it is. Hold on.
Okay. No. Wait.
Man, I knew we were sinking close. Man, okay. So that was a tough one. Are you keeping score?
I'm keeping score.
I'm winning.
No, you only got one right already. I've gotten two. All right, here we go. Number four. I know what it's from, but I don't know specifics. Okay, hold on.
Are you ready to lose? I said Back to the Future. I'm thinking it's Back to the Future 2, but you know what? It's pretty generic for all the Back to the Future movies, so I think that this might be
right.
Close enough.
I know this.
Multiple choice. I'm going multiple choice on it because...
Do you recognize it?
Yeah, but I can't play, so let's see.
A, Down and Derby. B, The Little Rascals. C, The Goonies. D, The Dark Knight Rises.
Play it again.
Match.
It's clearly The Dark Knight Rises. Honey. So, I'll tell you a little story while we wait for her to catch up. I think I'm going to go for a foot massage. Maybe a back rub.
It's not looking real good. All right, ready?
No, I'm smoldering at the camera. It looks like I won.
What was it?
Hashtag suck it, nerd.
Dark Knight Rises. Was it really The Goonies?
It was The Goonies.
No, I feel like I recognize it so much, but I've only seen The Goonies like a handful of times.
Do you know how I know it was The Goonies?
How?
Because I watched movies.
Anyway, now we're tied.
Can we get bonus points here? People at home, here's what I think we're going to do. Because we both slammed into this really hard, maybe we can not only describe what movie it's from, but maybe even the scene that it's in or the reason for it.
Listen, this is coming from one of your favorite movies. I don't feel like this is fair.
Boom. Did you anything for the bonus? Heartfelt moment? It was Young Frankenstein, and it was when Frau Blücher, she's playing it for the monster. Because it's in his blood.
It's in your blood. It's in the blood of all Frankensteins.
He's a Frankenstein.
I'm really upset about The Goonies because I feel like maybe that song is in other movies because sometimes don't they use the same score in multiple movies?
Yeah, but not in the other three choices.
Because again, I've only seen The Goonies like a couple of times. So anywho, and I should have really known more about Young Frankenstein. So, Young Frankenstein.
His name is Frankenstein.
My name is Frankenstein!
So listen, guys, thanks for stopping in here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Little snippets with us. Wall to wall, what have we got? We've got love, marriage, kids, adventure, nomadic life, van life, and we have an advice column. Not really. We don't have.
Not really.
And then we just talk about life and we enjoy doing these challenges. I hope you guys enjoyed this challenge.
Challenges are super fun.
Make sure that you guys hit subscribe again.
Again.
Tell all your friends about Stacey D and the Yeti. And stay tuned. New videos coming every Tuesday and Thursday. That's flat.
All right.